One of the most complicated situations that people can go through in our life is a love break. Obviously, this also depends on the type of relationship that has been established with the person, among other factors. Above all, in the vast majority of cases, the person who is rejected by the other is the one who has the worst time. Once the couple is broken, there can be many situations in which we can have a bad time with that person, for example, when your ex wants to see you but does not want to return. In this video, we will try to help you if your question is your ex is looking for you but does not want to return, what should you do? Below, I will explain what are the main reasons why this happens and give you some advice on what you can do about it. 1. Why does your ex want to see you but does not want to return? If right now you are confused because your ex is looking for you but does not want to return with you, surely the hope of regaining his love has returned, so you feel happy. But you may also be starting to have a bad time because a certain time has passed and that person shows no signs of wanting to return with you. There are different reasons why your ex-partner is looking for you but does not want to return or does not finish deciding. Some of the most common are the following. Confusion. It is likely, especially if the relationship has been over for a short time, that your partner is confused and unclear if the decision he made is the right one. This is why, despite having finished with you, I continue to look for you because you feel that you may be making a mistake. He does not like loneliness. If your ex-partner is a highly dependent person who does not like to be alone, despite having made the decision to end the relationship for whatever reasons, he may still look for you because he feels the need to be in company although it is not intended to redo the relationship. Habit. Despite the fact that your ex-partner is clear that she no longer loves you in the same way and is sure to love you more as a friendship, she can continue to look for you because of the habit of doing things with you. You are the person she trusts the most, she likes you company, among other things. He wants to have an open relationship with you. Another possible reason is that your ex-partner no longer wants to have the same level of commitment to you but that nevertheless understands himself very well in other aspects such as sexual. So he prefers that they only see each other to have that type of intimacy and only search for that without any other purpose. It may be that your ex-partner explicitly proposes to you to have an open and uncompromising relationship with you or that you interpret it with their actions. 2. Your ex looks for you but does not want to return, what to do? If your ex is still looking for you and this situation is already bringing much suffering and confusion into your life, you need to start doing something so that this does not continue to affect you. So pay attention to the following tips that without a doubt if you put them into practice will help you overcome this situation. Ask him for explanations. If your ex-partner does not stop looking for you and you are still not clear about the real reason why she does it, the best thing you can do is confront her and ask her for an explanation about her true intentions. When you talk to him, establish a specific time and place where they cannot be interrupted and ask him to solve all your doubts about it. Before doing so, it is advisable that you clarify your ideas well so that you do not overlook something important that you have to say. Define what you want. It may be that not only is your ex-partner confused, but you can also be confused and you don't really know if you want to return to him or her. So it is extremely important that before talking to your ex, you take time with yourself to reflect on what you really want, that is, if you want to go back to your ex or if you want to know how to stop thinking about your ex. Set your own limits. It is necessary that you do not allow your ex-partner to take advantage of the situation and set your own limits to not allow her to continue hurting you. For example, if your ex-partner only looks for you in specific situations, such as when he feels lonely or alone, when he is bored, drunk, etc., but normally she doesn't listen to you or when you talk to her she doesn't always answer you, you need to stop her and not give in to her wishes all the time. If you notice that your partner only looks for you when it suits them, it is that this person does not suit you. I know it may sound like a dream come true, but we can help you make it come true. Glad to tell you that you don't have to wander in the dark, waiting for luck. Take advantage of our experience and recover the person you love. Click and access now to the following personalized guide. Subscribe and comment. A pleasure and thanks.